Hey guys, okay, so we're making a video because of we're gonna carve pumpkins and do the fall things. April's with us, we're gonna go get them, but we're also getting pumpkins to make a TikTok. We're gonna smash them.
What is this?
He knows what the car is. He's been in here a thousand times. Hey, that kid. He's like, run! I'm just gonna change for you.
We're at Walmart now, cause like she said, we went to a different pumpkin patch, a local one. Well, it wasn't a pumpkin patch, it was just one of my mom's friends. He always sells pumpkins during Halloween, and he's giving them away for free this year, so. But all of the good ones got taken.
Yeah.
So we're here.
Yeah.
We're here at Wally World.
We didn't plan on coming here, which is why we have Abel. He's like laying on Jacob's lap right now. Abel had a traumatic experience in the car. We didn't know something. We didn't know he was afraid of semis.
He heard his first semi and then he started shaking. So he sat on my lap the whole way.
Abel's gonna people watch. You see him right now. He's like squaring up.
Zoom in on that line. Abel came.
Anyways, he's gone. I'm waiting with Abel in the car because don't want to crack the windows, actually. That would be wrong. There are people walking around. There's cars moving. Abel, we were going to leave the camera on in the car and just be like, Abel cam, but we realized that is probably not the smartest thing. So he's just going to go get the pumpkins. I got Abel here. Literally, this is so funny. Like, I can move him, he's like, not even, like, he's just people watching. I don't know what I'm gonna carve for my pumpkin. I'm just kind of, are you cute? I don't know what I'm gonna carve for my, I don't know what I'm gonna carve for my pumpkin. I'm kind of a lover girl, so I kind of just, like, I put hearts in everything, but I feel like I should do something more original. Is that Ariel? Ariel here? I'm gonna go call my friend.
Actually, that was my friend. She is here. But she's not getting out of her car to see me. And I'm not getting out because I have Abel, and I'm not risking that. That would be so stupid. But Jacob just called me. He asked me like what pumpkin size I wanted, and I said
big.
So it doesn't have a stem, but that's okay because it's for a dollar. Go to Walmart, dollar pumpkins, get them.
See.
hold it. $2. Ugh.
This is yours.
You give me the big one?
Yeah.
As you should.
I don't want all that goop.
Okay, so now there's Abel. Look at the pumpkins.
Find some bigger one. Anyway, we had a friend. He was meeting the other friend that I said that was inside of the parking lot. And we're meeting him at a McDonald's because it's closer. Because he found out that I was back in college and he wants to see me. Because my friend did good. But we gotta get a charger. So when Abel was little, he would sit in there. Now he's kind of grown more, but he doesn't know that. So.
Can we actually take this big one?
Yes, look at it. Hey, you can't see that it's not big on camera, but like.
Yeah, those bugs.
That's my foot. Scary. I'll take it. There's a big one that's over there too.
Then go grab it.
Yeah, he's probably wondering why we were taking the green one. Because we have plans.
We've got big pumpkins, big plans, a lot of things smashed.
Good big pumpkins, big plans, big minds.
Stop! Stop! We're not there yet.
I'll cut
it.
What's up? We got the pumpkins. These are the Walmart ones. Because they were just better colored and stuff. More ripe or unripe or however you want to call it. But yeah, so we're going to start cutting into these. Oh, mine's leaking already.
Can you stop it?
I know. I've never actually, like, how close am I supposed to do it? Is this too close?
Nah, you can have a tiny opening. It don't matter.
Oh, this is
that's small for a pumpkin. I just saw it like a circle. Went ham.
What are you
going to
do to me? Earlier, and I was like,
what
in the car?
Yeah.
I said I felt like
this. Probably like something I'm not. Because,
like,
I jumped off.
That lid is gonna be oddly shaped, but you know.
It's okay, man. I know people do this from the bottom. Oh, wait, are we supposed to scoop the guts out?
Yeah.
I don't know if they I'm gonna cut it out.
Get this lid off.
Yeah.
What the? Mm-hmm. I'm not trying to bend that though. I just gotta push it in.
You pushed it down too much.
No,
it's on
forever.
The inside right now. It's fine. What's that? Did you know pumpkins actually like really good for your skin? That's why there's like a bunch of like, they call it themed because they can, like for skincare, it's actually really good for them. Because of it's like, the
well,
season.
You know that my pumpkin light is stuck. What's that?
You don't need to get pumpkin lid in. Just make your hole bigger.
No, because then my lid won't fit on. Is that what you did?
It's fine.
You know what? I'll do it.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, ready to take this and I scoop it out?
Yeah. Sounds like a pig.
Oh, well, sounds like a pig.
Stormy?
Don't come for Stormy like that.
It's like a poo. Grab it, Mira.
What? I'm gonna get this poo out.
Thanks. I'll talk that off because it's funny.
Okay, you got it.
Oh! She's a slippery one. Actually, it might still fit. No, that'll definitely fall back in.
You can make pumpkin seeds. You know, take the seeds out.
Yeah.
And like make them. Have you ever made this before?
Yeah. That was the first time Carter ever came over to my house.
We carved pumpkins. We didn't carve pumpkins, but we had pumpkin seeds.
Pardon?
Yeah, and they tasted like popcorn, so we called them pumpkin.
Yeah.
And then we had our juice sickles, which were just popsicles without being frozen. And that was our first hangout session, where we just ate pumpkin seeds and drank popsicle juice.
Carter is the one with long curly hair that was in that. And he screams like. That's cute, but I need it's the end of October. We did this very last week.
You know what? If it's before Halloween, it's still October to me.
Megan.
Please
don't. I feel like these orange bits get a character. It's gonna get spookier.
AKA, you're just giving up.
I'm not giving up. And giving up. Yeah.
Thank
you. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Juicy pumpkin.
I wonder what other people are doing.
Being lame.
Those people in college. This reminds me of fourth grade. When I was in fourth grade, we did this. Like, we all, like, carved pumpkins, and we had the seeds, and, like, I spent forever carving it out because I had, like, that OCD, and I had to, like, get all of it out. And then we took the seeds, and then we made, like, we put them in the oven.
Mm-hmm.
It was fun. In class. Parents came in.
Well, I don't have OCD, so.
That's all.
So this is the best it's getting. Look at the flick of the wrist. What the heck?
Don't use your knife.
Oh.
Crazy.
What'd you do?
Nothing actually happened. I just went like that. Thanks. We could do Abel and Angel.
Don't look over here, Mira.
What?
There's a bird.
A dead bird?
Yeah. Just chilling. And we didn't even know the thing.
You're lying.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying.
You're lying.
That's you want to see it?
No! That's gross.
I'm a
oh!
Did you look at it? He's just there. Just ignore him.
You're not going to pick it up?
No!
Marry him!
My hand?
With a shovel. No!
I'm gonna go get a marker.
Everybody say a little prayer for this bird. Megan probably was the reason that he died, but she didn't finish the job.
Alright guys, this is my pumpkin idea. Got the kitty cat on the pumpkin, and everything inside the marker is getting cut out. Well, for me to draw?
Y'all saw nothing.
You gotta use the lines as a middle marker for your drawing, so you know what you want.
I can't draw. This is sweet. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
The jack-o'-lantern. Hee hee yaw.
The jack-o'-lantern. The chocolate ice.
It's time to get to work. Coming over tomorrow. So.
Oh Lord, he's a handful. I love him.
Yeah, but.
Carter's a handful too.
Carter is a handful. He's becoming more of a handful now.
Yeah.
He's becoming less what, civil.
Yeah.
Do you notice he's taken on some of Jacob's bad characteristics?
Yeah, I have. He doesn't listen to people now. He doesn't do that. Like, unless like you beg him to. But, and he also like, he's messy. He didn't use to, I don't know.
His grandma when Jacob and him went to daycare, preschool, whatever.
Daycare.
But anyway, we were talking about Jacob and Carter, and Carter would always come home and say, Jacob Miller-Rubidoux did this. Jacob Miller-Rubidoux did that. And she said he would always have to use the last name, Jacob Miller-Rubidoux.
Well, Carter's my mini-me.
Jacob was the squad leader there, according to Cameron at the daycare.
He's an attitude. He isn't like.
And he pushed Camber down once, and she just Camber
says. I told her.
Just started crying.
Yeah, because we were talking about just daycare at college literally yesterday. And I was like, oh yeah, one time we were playing tag and I tackled her. And then, but good thing that Brenda was there to pick us up, because I wasn't trying to sit in timeout. Boom. The kitties. Fire.
Okay, now that we're done with that, breaking the pumpkin down, I'm gonna hold her. Now that we're done with that, we're gonna clean up and then we're gonna go smash pumpkins. But if you wanna see like the actual like full face video of that, go to our TikTok, Jacob down here. I sign it at restaurants.
This is my freaking like.
Why'd you get the inside and take all that out of here?
You know, like the videos I used to do, the montage for radio TV, and I put that one song over it every time. Watch. Put your thing right here. Yeah. We're gonna do a freaking.
We can do a montage of it.
I don't know. It's gonna be like.
But don't use your ring.
I'm not. It's gonna be like. Mira, what's happening right now?
I'm trying to set this up for a TikTok.
All right, guys, we're making a TikTok about smashing pumpkins. We got these extra big boys and the bats because I can't carry this freaking pumpkin though. Oh, I'm gonna trip.
Oh. Is that recording?
Yeah. Don't worry, guys, we didn't get. We got the pumpkins nobody wanted, so.
Yeah, so we're not wasting.
Yeah, we're not wasting anything. Yeah, get him.
Putting him away, we're throwing it all away into the field. Again, not being wasteful.
So, at least we're trying not to be wasteful with this. So, all of this is going to the animals. All right, we finished. Now, outro. Thanks for watching, gang. Stay hydrated.
We're done, and that was great. That was fun. It's a classic couple fall thing for a reason. And that's it.